DX4E. I dropped my 6i the other day and it's a busted gimbal, so that's what I got for now. Overall with this X8, it flies pretty well, but I just feel like it's not going to be strong enough to carry a camera and a gimbal. But you can see, I turned the yaw rate up pretty high. I feel like it's a little excessive. Looks cool, but I don't think it's very practical. Runs the battery down super quick. Can't carry a bunch of weight. It was a fun experiment, but I don't think it's good for anything.